Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, at what points in the interval 0 to pi does the function sine 2x attain its maximum value? First of all, let us understand that if function f is continuous on closed interval ab, then f has absolute maximum value and absolute minimum value, which function f attains at least once in the interval ab. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Now let us start with the solution. Let function f given by fx equal to sine 2x. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get f dash x equal to 2 cos 2x. Now to find critical values of x, we put f dash x equal to 0, we get 2 cos 2x equal to 0. Now this implies cos 2x equal to 0. Now we know cos pi upon 2, cos 3 pi upon 2, cos 5 pi upon 2, cos 7 pi upon 2 is equal to 0. All these values, pi upon 2, 3 pi upon 2, 5 pi upon 2, 7 pi upon 2, lie in the closed interval 0, 2 pi. Now, cos 2x is equal to 0. This further implies 2x is equal to pi upon 2, or 2x is equal to 3 pi upon 2, or 2x is equal to 5 pi upon 2, or 2x is equal to 7 pi upon 2. Now we get x is equal to pi upon 4, or x is equal to 3 pi upon 4, or x is equal to 5 pi upon 4, or x is equal to 7 pi upon 4. Now we will find the value of fx at x equal to 0, pi upon 4, 3 pi upon 4, 5 pi upon 4, 7 pi upon 4 and 2 pi. Now first of all let us find out f0, which is equal to sine 0, which is simply equal to 0. Now let us find out f pi upon 4. Now this is equal to sine 2 multiplied by pi upon 4, which is equal to sine pi upon 2. We know sine pi upon 2 is equal to 1. So we get f pi upon 4 equal to 1. Now let us find out f 3 pi upon 4. Now this is equal to sine 2 multiplied by 3 pi upon 4, which is equal to sine 3 pi upon 2. Now this is equal to minus 1. Now let us find out f 5 pi upon 4. This is equal to sine 2 multiplied by 5 pi upon 4, which is equal to sine 5 pi upon 2, or we can write it equal to 1. So we get f 5 pi upon 4 equal to 1. Now we will find out f 7 pi upon 4. This is equal to sine 2 multiplied by 7 pi upon 4. Or we can write it equal to sine 7 pi upon 2. Now this is equal to minus 1. Now let us find out f 2 pi. This is equal to sine 2 multiplied by 2 pi. Now this is equal to sine 4 pi, which is equal to 0. Now clearly we can see function attains maximum value at x equal to pi upon 4 and x equal to 5 pi upon 4. So we can write absolute maximum value of function f is 1 that occurs at x equal to pi upon 4 and x equal to 5 pi upon 4. So our required answer is, given function attain its maximum value at x equal to pi upon 4 and 5 pi upon 4. This completes the session. Hope you enjoyed the session. Have a nice day.